I'll start off with an old Jimmy Martin song. Well, I was born in the Southland. I ran away for the first time. And I was only 4 years old, I'm a freeborn man. My home is on my back. Well, I know every inch of the highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. On my back. Well, I know every inch of the highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad on my back. Well, I know every inch of the highway, every foot of back road, every mile of railroad track. Wait, Casey.
Thank you, everybody. James Key texted me the other night, right as I was going to bed, which was early that night. I ain't gonna tell you how early it was. I already had my glasses off, and he said, "You want to host the Madison Guild?" And I said, "Yeah." And I went to bed, and I got up the next morning and said, "Wait, what? What?" But we haven't played in a long time. Haven't. Don't know. Don't have a set list. Don't know what I'm gonna do next, but. I've never hosted anything, and anyway, we're going
to... You're doing great.
Hey, thank you, everybody. I'll go ahead and say we got Casey Campbell on the mandolin, Mike Bubb on the upright bass, James Keys on the acoustic guitar, Mr. Pete Abbott back here on the drums. And my son, Weston Stewart, on the electric guitar over here. Haven't gotten to play with him for a while. And later on as host, for deciding who to ask to come play also, we've got a buddy of Weston's that he plays with every now and then named Preston James here. He's going to play here in a little while. And then I'll get to get back there and watch. So anyway, let's do, what about Heartbreaking Machine? Y'all remember that? So I wrote a song with a guy named Pat McLaughlin. Pat's great. He wrote, Linda, do you want to dance? Linda, anyway, he wrote that and a lot of other cool stuff. And it's called Heartbreaking Machine. Tossed and turned all night. I keep the curtains open by my bed, 'cause I can't wait to see the morning light. Saw her picture before we met, and she had a certain look in her eyes. Dream. Okay. Here's another one I wrote with Pat, the same guy, and put it the first track on a record I made called Poor Rambler. And I don't think anybody's ever, I've never turned on my artist app and seen more than one person listening to it at once.
I'll listen.
So you probably never, you know, you've never heard it, but it's, anyway, it's called Flat Out Lonesome. This song we're about to do. If we can remember the chords, which may not, it might not happen. Vessels of time, money-filled fountain. All of my wishes have long been made. I call out in the voice of my childhood. How did I ever get to feel this way? Taking my dog and a couple old guitars, gonna head up north where I don't know a soul. Getting all I can out of one more credit card, making my bed in a deep dark hole. It's hard to get the picture when there's not much of the picture left to see. Flat out lonesome, trying to get the best of me. Money-filled fountain. All of my wishes have long been made. I call out in the voice of my childhood. How did I ever get to feeling this way? It's hard to get the picture when there's not much of the picture left to see. Flat out lonesome, trying to get the best of me. Flat out lonesome, trying to get the best of me. Thank you. about when I used to listen to the radio all night long when I was a little kid. I'd turn it on, sleep, and dream along with what was going on. And then once I started playing music for a living, I found out that if I listened to the radio at night and dreamed along, I would always have a bunch of anxious dreams where I was, the music's playing, the band's on stage, and I'm stuck out on a bus with a bunch, it's raining, and I don't have any boots on, and it's mud as far as I can see, you know, and I just, or if I am on stage, I can't get my picks on, whatever. Something's always a problem in a dream when music's playing, so I decided to stop listening to music while I slept. And wrote a song called "I Gotta Stop Sleeping with the Radio On." It got me real excited. I did my first demo session of six songs, the first six songs I wrote, and Ronnie Dunn put this one on hold and spent a few minutes at least in the studio trying to cut it and then changed his mind and didn't do it. But I was excited anyway, and it was progress, you know. So anyway, here it is. Sleeping with the radio on. I gotta stop sleeping with the radio on. Mixing up my dreams with those country songs. It's like I'm walking around living one all night long. Then I wake up lonesome and my baby's still gone. When a honky-tonk song gets in my head, I start tossing and turning in my bed. Standing all alone in the middle of a crowd, scream out loud. I gotta stop sleeping with the radio on. Mixing up my dreams with those country songs. It's like I'm walking around living one all night long. Then I wake up lonesome and my baby's still gone. We'll be right back. everybody.
Can't believe how hard that one was for me to wrap my brain around how it was going to start. Damn.
What about the school bus? Let's do
Curly Headed Baby.
Yeah, Curly Headed Baby.
Okay, I don't know if I can do that yodel right now. My voice is completely shot.
What about Heard John Arnie? My name? Oh,
yeah, let's do that. Just in case you don't know the name Jimmy Stewart, not familiar with his bearded face over here.
Then there's also the movie star, which is as confusing.
This is not him. This is the living, breathing Jimmy Stewart. And if you follow country music and some of the musicians that play in some of the bands out there touring the world, this guy's been with Brooks and Dunn for about 25 years now. And with Reba McEntire. So if you've ever seen the Brooks and Dunn show, you'll see him playing about 7 instruments over on the end of the stage and singing all the harmonies and taking care of all the backstage festivities. Put your hands together for Jimmy Stewart here, folks. Doing some of the songs from his album, Poor Rambler.
Thank you.
by now, you were many miles away. Thank you, everybody. So I lived in a school bus when I was 13 years old on the side of the road, and I thought it would be funny to write a song about living in a school bus on the side of the road, and it's called School Bus, and I got to write it with the legendary Guy Clark. And then about a year ago, one of his best friends growing up down in Rockport, Texas, painted a bunch of paintings based on about 16 songs that Guy had written with people. Most ones people knew, but this one, he painted a painting of this bus, and it actually ended up looking exactly like the bus we were in. And so you'll never see that painting probably, but I just thought I'd tell you about it, you know. And anyway. So here's the song, it's called School Bus.
Let's see,
So anyway, we bought this school bus when I was in the seventh grade. It wasn't too bad that summer if you parked it in the shade. Standing out by the road was embarrassing as hell, and I'd stand out there hoping nobody could tell if we were living. Oh, I messed it up already. Let me start this over. I haven't played in a long time. So here goes. So anyway, we bought the school bus. I was in the seventh grade. Wasn't too bad that summer. She parked it in the shade. We had an extension cord from the house next door, a window fan, and a mattress on the floor. We weren't exactly homeless anymore. We painted the whole thing red. Get up out of bed, son, the sun is shining bright. Wake up and get some rest. It was hot as hell last night. And get your clothes and shoes on. I know how bad you feel, but you gotta go to school, and this old bus ain't got no. Coming from. Wasn't too much fun living in a school bus and trying to go to school. Standing out by the road was embarrassing as hell. I'd stand out there hoping nobody could tell if we were living in a school bus or staying in the house next door. You know how a 13-year-old can be. Get up out of bed, son, the sun is shining bright. Wake up and get some rest. It was hard as hell last night. And get your clothes and shoes on. I know how bad you feel, but you gotta go to school, and this old bus ain't got no. Say, son, they're gonna throw my ass in jail if you don't start going to school. And get your clothes and shoes on. I know how bad you feel. So anyway, some people hear my story and say that music saved my life. I didn't get much of an education, so I guess they're probably right. Trade the shotgun for a dobro and built a fiddle and learned to play the guitar and sing a little. Made up my mind to be a picker for a living, and here I am today. With air conditioning and everything. Get up out of bed, son. The sun is shining bright. Wake up and get some rest. It was hard as hell last night. And get your clothes and shoes on. I know how bad you feel, but you gotta go. This old bus ain't got no wings.
Yeah, I'm sorry, y'all.
Thank you, everybody. I was walking through the dark, heading for a door. I wasn't quite sure where I was, but it seemed like I'd been there before. So I went ahead and turned the handle, and then I walked on through. That door slammed shut behind me. I woke up, I came to. And I was naked, oh, I was naked as hell. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Hey, Jimmy, was he able to give you a towel?
He was not going to give me a towel. He said, no, man, your door's open, just run. And then another nice gentleman came along and said, man, go get him a towel at just the right time. Well, while I was starting to run, some people were coming. So, yeah, Trump Taj Mahal. What else? Let's see, how about, let me see something else I wrote. Let's talk about some weed smoking songs that James mentioned earlier. I wrote Naked, the one I wrote with Sean Camp and Chris Stapleton. And I was lucky enough to get to hang out with Chris and write a lot back then and got two songs recorded on his first, one on the first record, one on the second album. Kind of weed sequel songs, you know. The first one we'll do right now, called Might As Well Get Stoned, if I can think of what key it's in. It's an A, isn't it?
Yes.
All right. It's called Might As Well Get Stoned.
Sing along with
and
it.
Yeah, if you know it, sing along. Here goes.
Let's see. You want to kick it off, Wes, and then kick off on electric?
Thank you.
Now the next one was called Them Stems. I smoked some stems one morning. I had just done it. And Sean and Chris both showed up at the exact same time. We wrote Naked first, and then we wrote Them Stems right behind it. Now, Them Stems is on Chris's second record, and it's about to, that track is about to be, I thought there was music playing. It's about to be on a Sylvester Stallone show on Paramount Plus, where he's going to be smoking a joint in the car, and Chris's version of Them Stems is going to be playing in the background. Nice. The second episode, and I watched the first episode, a show called Tulsa King. So I'm pretty sure that's what's going to happen. Anyway.
Awesome. Be watching for it.
Yeah, be on the lookout.
Yeah. So anyway, this one's called Them Stems. If we can remember what key it's in. It's in, right, thank you, everybody. We're going to do about one more and get Preston James up to do y'all a set, and Weston's going to play a little bit with him. Right now we're going to do one that I wrote about also living in trailer parks besides school buses. Sometimes we had our school bus in a trailer park next to a trailer. But anyway, this one's about trailer park living, and it's called Trailer Park Blues.
D, song of great social importance.
And yeah, thank y'all for listening. We enjoyed it. Got Casey Campbell on the mandolin, Mike Bubb on the bass, James Key sitting in with us on acoustic guitar, Pete Abbott on the drums, Weston Stewart over here, and I'm Jimmy Stewart. Thank you. Good night. Here's Trailer Park Blues. Oh. Trailer Park.
Mr. Jimmy Stewart right there.
Good.
Are we good to go?
How we doing out there, folks?
Y'all calm the hell down now.
Y'all give it up for Mr. Jimmy Stewart. Give it up for him. Come on.
There we go. See, I agreed to play before Jimmy Stewart, not after. Now I gotta follow that badassery. All right. I'm gonna play a song I wrote with my buddy Sean Camp and my buddy Ronnie Bowman.
Wondering where you've been. Feels like a long time since I felt the sweet sunshine. Well, I've been falling fast, hoping this may last. Feels like forever since we've been together. Feels like I've known you all my life. Nothing's ever felt quite as right as this. Baby, that's me and you. We won't ever get the blues. Let's pray the good times never gonna end. Well, hello, new old friend. It's good to see you again. I've been wondering where you've been. It's been a long time. I feel the sweet sunshine.
Thank you so much.
Well, I don't know what the hell we're gonna do now, but hey, let's play some old honky tonk music. Let's play an old Ray Price song. Is that all right? Do you know it?
Go for it. Crazy Arms.
Yeah. We're gonna play an old Ray Price tune for you.
Storms are brewing in this heart of mine. This ain't no crazy dream. I know that it's real, but now I'm so lonesome I could cry. These crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new. While my yearning heart keep saying you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon who another will be with. But now I'm so lonesome I could cry. Take all these treasured dreams I have for you and me. Then take all the love I thought was mine. If some sweet sunny day I learned to love again. But now I'm so lonesome I could cry. These crazy arms that reach to hold somebody new, while my yearning heart keeps saying you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another you'll be with it. But now I'm so lonesome cry. Weston Stewart on the guitar, come on. Keep saying you're not mine. My troubled mind knows soon to another be with it. But now I'm so lonesome all the time. But now I'm so lonely all the time. Thank you so much, folks. Appreciate it. Get up for Mr. Weston Stewart on the guitar right here. Best damn player I know. He also built this guitar for me. Probably my favorite guitar I got. He built this badass guitar. So, yep, he only charged me $20, too. So if you want a guitar for $20... find him on Instagram. He's going to kick my ass. All right, let's go. This is a song I wrote with my buddies, Ronnie Bowman and Sean Camp.
Wanna do right. It takes a good woman. woman. It takes a good woman. Lord, it takes a good woman to make a good man want to do right. I've been spinning my wheels, chasing high heels, looking for the real deal, trying to find a good woman. Lord, I'm made for my soul, ought to have him to hold. Cause if not, sure get cold, loving that I got a woman. Ooh, and it takes a good woman, Lord, it takes a good woman. Oh, it takes a good woman, make a good man wanna do right. Yeah, it takes a good woman. Oh, it takes a good woman. Oh, it takes a good woman, make a good man wanna do right.
Having a good time out there, folks? Oh man, I'm sweating like Weston trying to spell his name. He liked that one. Oh man, I'm gonna tune this guitar for y'all. Jimmy wanted me to play all my songs I wrote with Sean. See, his are cooler because they've been recorded by Chris Stapleton, but you know, might have been recorded by nobody, so that's pretty cool. Let's do More to Love. Do you have a K-bar? All right, let's do it in...
I might actually.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Let's do it in G.
Uh-oh. Sorry. He was reaching for a gun to kill me with because he's sick of my shit.
It feels like we're dancing with our feet on the ground. It's heaven on earth, this feeling we found. Holding you close, I look back on my life, and there's more to love than meets the eye. Oh, I couldn't see your future. Oh, I didn't think we could last. Oh, I didn't know how true heart could be as we fell head over heels so fast. And there's more to love than meets the eye. There's more to crying than a tear that's been crying. There's more to memory than the passing of time. More to love than meets the eye. There's more to a memory than the passing of time. And there's more to love than meets the eye. I said God knew that I'd need you to have in my life. There's more to love than meets the eye.
Ooh, thank you, thank you. It's a song I wrote with my buddy Sean Camp and Ronnie Bowman. Can we had a set list, but we've abandoned it pretty much. Well, everybody looked at it but you, Griffin, but we had one. We're going to play an old Buck Owens song for you, if that's all right. All right, don't freak out or nothing, but...
All right.
at a roadhouse in Texas, a place called Hamburger Land. I asked Triple H's about the jukebox, and I played the truck driving man. Well, pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. Well, I put a nickel in the jukebox, and I played the truck driving man. The waitress, she brought me some coffee, I thanked her and called her again. Is there a song now? I should do love it, cause I am a truck driving man. Well, pour me another cup of coffee, cause it is the best in the land. Well, I put a nickel in the jukebox, and I play the truck driving man. Come on, Weston.
We go, okay. 30 more minutes? Okay.
Thanks, Jimmy. There you go. All right. Dude, we can make it. What do you want to play? I don't know. Shit. Oh, yeah. We haven't played this forever.
I'm feeling good today. Things are going my way. Sun is shining over the hill. I got lots of time to kill, and it's a real good day.
Let that music play. Out on the front porch swing as we began to sing, I feel good today. I ain't got no complaints, no worries on my mind. I'm leaving yesterday behind. Well, what more can I say? I feel good today. That honeysuckle vine, what a heavenly design. And it's a real good day to let the music play. Think I'm gonna let it be just what it wants to be, 'cause I feel good today. I ain't got no
Thank you so much, folks. Get up for this great band up here with me. Mr. Weston Stewart on the guitar, tearing it up. That mohawk. Mr. Greg Garner on the bass. The old Jack Cassidy. I thought you sold that bass. All right. I mean, I know you didn't now. Mr. Griffin Photoglow back there on the drums. And again, my name is Preston James. Thank you so much.
These strings are dead as a fucking doornail.
Oh, all right. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna play now, but we're gonna be something. Oh, hell.
Thank you.
forgot the damn words.
Well, way down in Louisiana, amongst the tall grown sugar cane, lived a simple man with a bottle of gin and a rose of a different name. Well, the first time that I felt lightning, I was standing in the drizzling rain with a simple man at Dominica's Inn and a rose of a different name. Done it on my own. Well, Lord, give a handle to a simple-headed man. Let me leave that black rose alone. When the devil made that woman, Lordy, threw the pallet away. She was bound for speed with the tools you need to make a new fool every day. Well, the first time that I felt lightning, I was standing in Louisiana rain with that simple man out of Dominica's hand and the rose of a different name. Well, the devil made me do it the first time, second time I done it on my own.
Joe Schaefer tune, my hero. All right. Oh shit. I need to put the hat back on.
Oh man, that's it. That's what I'm playing. It's really easy.
We're playing old Johnny Cash tune for you, called I Guess Things Happen That Way.
Well, you asked me if I'll get along. I guess we'll someday. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. Will you ask me if I find another? I don't.
I can't sing. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way. Well, God gave me that girl to lean on. Then he put me on my own. Heaven help me be a man and have the strength to stand alone. I don't like it, but I guess things happen that way.
Thank you, folks. Woo. Get up one more time for Mr. Jimmy Stewart, wherever he's at. He's hiding behind somebody's car.
I thought you would like that one. I said he's hiding behind somebody's car.
Doing something. All right, okay. All right.
Let's do.
Our band, I now feel like an asshole. Just my name, Preston James. See, it's all about me, and as soon as these sons of bitches learn that, they'll figure it out. It's all about me all the time. All right, no, I'm just kidding. Oh, no, yeah, we got it. Yeah. Ouch. All right.
Play something. All right,
Well,
it's big time. Getting by on 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man damn near all my life, but I keep on working. Long as 2 hands fit to use. Well, I drink a little beer in a tavern, and I sing a little bit of these working man blues. Well, if I'm teens in my bed and do a little bumming around all along, well, take me a bus, catch me a train to another town, but go back to working. Monday morning, I'm back in with the crew. Well, I drink a little beer at a tavern, and I sing a little bit of these working man blues.
Thank you so much. All right. All right. D's. I'm not even going to go there. Not even going to do it. I'm 12 years old on the inside. All right. Let's take us out. We're probably going to do one more, actually, but we're going to play it way too long. we're going to do an old Beatles song to take us out, if that's all right.
would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ear and I'll sing you a song. Lord, I try not to sing out of key. 'Cause I get by with a little help from my friends. Yeah, I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Dreading the day, don't you worry that it ain't coming home. So I give hell with a little help from my friends. I give hell with a little help from my friends. Oh, what a we'll be right back.
much. Give it up for Weston Stewart on the guitar. Mr. Greg Garner on the bass. Griffin Photoglow on the drums. And again, my name is Preston James. Thank you so much, Jimmy Stewart, for having us. He's naked, y'all. Naked as hell.